Hey guys, welcome to another vlog. We are here in the gym. We are going to be doing conditioning tonight instead of our normal workout. So what we're basically going to do is strength on Mondays and Thursdays, and then Fridays and Tuesdays are going to be as much conditioning work as we can get in say an hour. And so tonight's our first night. I don't know if you've seen any of the latest Casey Neistat videos, who's like been doing the cool swoosh transition. So I'm going to jump on top of that, as I'm sure thousands of other people have. So next thing we're going to do is introduce you to Scott, and he's going to tell us what we're going to be doing tonight. So one, two, three.
Howdy. So today we're going to run every minute on the minute workout. We were going to do it with burpees, but instead, because we're trying to get back into wrestling and get more conditioning, I've just warmed up, so I'm knackered. We're going to run it with internationals, so we're going to do crisscross running. Every minute on the minute, we're going to do a drop down. The next minute, we're going to add a drop down. So person one does one drop down, person two will do two drop downs, person one will do three drop downs. Keep going until one of us throws up.
Standing.
I think a minute's too long. Like the running in between. Pretty much done a 10k.
So now we're going to do burpees on the minute, every minute, and see how long we can do that for. So enjoy.